Alright, what's up, guys? Hanjaro here. We got 3 kills already in this game! You guys should have tuned in sooner. Anyways, we are climbing Europe West right now. This is our unranked diamond climb in Europe West. We are 135 ping on the server currently. The servers are different in Europe West. Like, there's some that range from about 120 to some that range to about 160 that I've found so far. And as long as we're not on the higher end of those, we can still perform pretty well. Also, Mohammed, if you want a really, really fun game, man, if you haven't tried out Oxygen Not Included, it is a very, very fun game. I feel like this is warded. Okay, let's see if Jin mispositions here for a second. I can W in. Nope, he's gonna be staying back. Got him. Alright, guys, we're doing great here. Let's go get more long swords. Keep building that damage while we can. Go ahead and get a sweeper now. Let me throw in a second pink ward. Just because we got plenty of money right now. Guys, don't forget, if you're enjoying the stream, make sure to hit that follow button. Also, by following, make sure to set the level of notifications that you want to receive from the stream. There are different levels, whether you see go live notifications, no notifications, go live and memes and things. If you gotta set the level of things that you want to see. Okay, let's go this way. Yep. Evelyn! Eve griefed that so hard, man. It's a 4-0 lotion. We need to go get that gold. Okay, we're just gonna ping it there. Alright, they've got a pink up here now. So we need to see Elise in the mid laner before we do anything here. Hit me! And how did Jin get level 6 randomly? Come on. So we drew the attention of the spider, and now we gotta deal with it. I'm moving my pink. She's just gonna live down here now, so we might as well keep that that vision going. Boy. We at least got both kills there out of Samira. Okay, we got them both, guys. We got them both. Lisa's mid, we're in a safe spot. Oh, And it's just time to leave. Pantheon's level 6, he's gonna ult bot. And then Jin's just gonna open up and ult the us. Let's go for Tabby's. Elise is 4-0. It doesn't have a shutdown somehow. Tabby's, what are those, dear sir? Okay. I really thought the Zed ulti was gonna pop, but I guess he did pop it and it did nothing. Okay then. Okay, lotions in bot lane. We need to get some wards around mid right now. RIP. Spiders in top lane. Tried so hard to get out of that, man. Should have activated my tabbies. Alright, so we got Dragon coming up here. We need to get there quickly. Not like this. Come on, Sid. Come on, man. What happened? Oh. Whoops! So that delay. There was no animation cancel there. It was like full on hook into nothing else happened. There was some whoops. I would have worked on lower ping. We'll put it that way. Oh boy. I didn't have to leave the tower. I don't know why I did. I didn't get the turret aggro. Rengar did. So what are we gonna buy? Let's get, I wanna get a Tiamat here. Not the actual Tiamat item. We'll work on it eventually. I don't care about doing AoE damage yet. I would like a little sustain there. Yeah, the CDR piece we will want first. We'll get this next, but it's not like we don't. I don't care about the AoE until it does what the actual good AoE on your abilities. That's when the item is crazy. He moved. No wards. Oh, but he heard me. Alright, we got him, guys. We got him. On our ADC for playing well with us. Hey, Silver 1 promoted times 2. Let's go.